Monday by an alligator weighing roughly 600 pounds. The woman's body was recovered. The alligator was caught and euthanized.
They're around here. They move from pond to pond.
Where there's water, there's gators. So you don't walk close to them.
A warning for others in the neighborhood. Now on high alert. Kathy Park, NBC News.
Coming up.